All right, this is our first time listening to Modest Mouse. We're checking out the song Float On. Let's get into it. I know
what. What?
This is different.
Right? And they keep doing this thing where they like play something really off key in the background to just like add like a little floaty. You know what I mean?
No.
It's like a random air bubble. It's just like.
Okay. You have to like, you know, hit me or yeah, something when okay. It comes on so I can pay attention to it. But I mean, the vocals are really interesting. What is the style? The singing?
Right? A little drunk?
That's a good description. I see what you mean there. Yeah, the vocals, to me, that's what's standing out the most. Like, it's so interesting sounding. I don't know what it is, but maybe they're literally drunk, but probably not. But it's like that style, you know?
Yeah, I actually like it. Like, I'm actually bopping to it.
I like the vocals the most. It's intriguing. I don't know.
That was like a little bit like they intentionally were a little off key at times.
Yeah, like sounded like they're just talking.
Right, but I think that was like cool. That was really cool. It was like very intentional.
It's definitely a song that if that came on, people would all be chanting it.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah. That was like what?
And then I like the lyrics too.
What?
Well, offload on, like getting through hard times and stuff, you know what I mean?
Yes.
A good little message.
Yes.
What? But I agree with the drunk thing, definitely.
Definitely.
It sounds like that.
His
like
lip was a little hanging.
Drunk singing was a style. Like,
right.
This would definitely be within that genre of definitely. Singing.
Dang. So now I feel like, dang, I feel like there's so much to check out in the 2000s. You know? Like, music has definitely gone somewhere. Like, it's definitely
it's like a tree, you know what I mean? Just, yeah. It goes everywhere. Like, genre here, genre there. Just offshoots of everything. Who knows?
Yeah. I sort of tend to feel like music basically ended and now just repeating. Like, it's just like all copycats since, you know, the heyday, the 70s and 80s, you know? But it's like, well, maybe I just need to listen more.
Right.
You know?
Like, maybe you listen to copycats.
Right. Like.
But I think there's a lot of original music, too.
That's wild.
We just don't go looking for it. Have you ever sat down and like, oh, let me find some original music that's modern? Not one single time, ever.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.